In particular, this year, we focused on the subjugation of the African continent by the West. It's something that the kids don't know a lot about, and we thought this would be an interactive way for them to learn about the exploitation of the different African countries by the West. What we did was we divided the kids into different groups so that each different group covered a different area. First of the subjugation, so things like slave trade and imperialism, and reading about a Nigerian refugee named Little B in the book Little B. And then the idea was not to leave off on a downside, but to show the good things that are going on today.
Hi, I'm Polly. My name is Shada Cohen.
Hi, I'm Isaac Weinstein.
I'm Ariella Smith.
And I'm Ariella
Fon. Hi, I'm Jared Dallas.
Ashley Chapman.
Sean Kanan.
Amanda Leiter.
You're old. Sorry, Barry.
Julia Talbot.
Talia. Harvey Ryan.
Sam Feinberg.
Hi, I'm Zachary Abraham. And for Africa Night, I'm working on drip irrigation.
For Africa Night, I am researching Africa at night.
And for Africa, I'm doing art.
Imperialism.
Slave trade.
I'm a tour guide.
Jerry Kane.
Little bit.
Imperialism.
Slave trade.
Africa store.
Art.
Tour guide.
Africa at night.
For Africa Night, I'm researching Africa at night.